So now we find ourselves in a position where all of the valves on this engine are closed. Let me pull one of these rockers out of here. Set that aside. Well, there's our lifter. That thing just kind of remains stationary. Here is our valve. So we've got the spring, the valve is in the center of it, and you see the valve keepers right there hugging the tip of the valve. You see those two keepers? There's one on the bottom and then another one on the top. They're like a clamshell. Once they fit inside of the retainer, they can't come apart. There's grooves in the top of this valve, and then there's corresponding grooves on those keepers. And once they're all lined up and in position and down inside of this retainer, they're locked into place, so they cannot come out. All 16 valves on this engine are in the closed position because there's nothing up here pushing down on the springs to open the valves. So all of the combustion chambers are sealed with the exception of the spark plugs. And then we can pump some smoke down in those holes and we're gonna look for any kind of leakages.